Alright, so Rooster just got here.
And I know Mr. Rooster, so I'm gonna see if I can get him to like feel a little bit better. He's not doing bad. But he definitely is a little bit worried. See if I can bring back a little bit of that play to help him warm up. And then work with some cooperation and compliance. And then so we can do what he came for, which is making sure that when he is around other dogs, he can still listen, he can still, you know, be safe around others, which that's the main goal. Because even if he's a good-natured dog, the meaning like a dog that's not necessarily trying to fight, he can still cause problems if he's not listening. So, like if he's trying to pump another dog and he's not coming or he's not stopping when we say no. Oof. Nice job. Oof. Let's get the tap, buddy. What did I do with it? I thought I hooked it up to your leash. I have it in my pocket. In my pocket. Come here, bud.
Hello, Mr. Rooster. It's good to see you today. It's good to see you, sir.
Ready? Did you see that I got Mocha to play? Obsessively, intense. No, with a little tiny ball.
Break. He's acting.